thought I'd end up with Sean, but it wasn't a match. Wrote some songs about Ricky, now I listen to that. Even almost got married, and for Pete I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Malcolm, cause he was an angel.